That was Lonely Hearts, only on WCTR.
I'm hungry for something different.
Zebra Bar.
I'm something else.
The front is white and pure.
Are you
back is dark and naughty.
What about nuts?
You'll love the nuts. Which side will you try first? Zebra Bar. It satisfies your exotic cravings, whatever they are. Put it in your mouth.
Now it's the couple who each thinks the other is screwing America. I Say, You Say is next with the Phillips.
I'm Dr. Phillips, and I'm a liberal.
Get to a 10-step program,
That's
then.
That's 12 steps.
Yeah, you only deserve 10. I'm also Dr. Phillips, and I'm conservative.
Today on the show, is it okay to talk to people who were poor with once?
And the skyrocketing price of buying off the politician.
And we talk to people without health care who are genuinely happy not to be burdened with it. It's political debate and discussion from the right and the wrong side of the tracks.
Let's go to the phones before right-wing anger engulfs my wife. Who's on the line?
Hi, I have an eating disorder. So I, move to the West Coast?
No, that's so sad. Maybe you need a support group with some caring friends.
Yeah, maybe you should keep your finger out of your throat and eat a donut. 99% of the world wake up each day and eat dirt, and Queen Pukalot here can't keep a meal down?
Boo-hoo!
What do you expect, sympathy? This is Los Santos. People would give their right arm and left leg to live here. It's paradise, but you have to suffer to belong. You can't take the heat. Get out of the nuclear reactor. Next caller.
Yeah, I agree with that caller about the nuclear plant next to the projects. You know, nature has a way of taking care of poor people. Tornadoes don't like poor people.
Right, like I don't do laundry. I'm liberated, independent, and I have three maids, all of them on less than minimum wage. I mean, poor people are so happy to work for me.
Especially when I help them unionize. Do you have a question?
Sort of. Hey, you know, I got the same name as you.
Peyton. Oh, well, it's a family name.
No, Mary. I was called Bruce by my parents, but I prefer... of the Bible. I have a mother that I took from hotel rooms.
What's your question?
Well, as a mother and a fireman, I was wondering what you guys thought about diversity in America.
It makes me very nervous.
Well, you see, I'm heavily into diversity. I'm like a man with a womb, lactating.
Yes, I think you're a little confused.
No, you're the one that's confused. I'm the one who eats Alaskan salmon and children from Alabama. I speak...
Gentlemen.
You should run away.
Figure. Look at me.
This ain't gonna be pretty.
The door's open, Master. Come on in. I'm ready for you.
You've been a naughty girl.
Oh, I know. I know.
Spit it out, filthy worm.
You'll never break me.
Hey, if you good, I'll punish you more.
Oh, Benny, you minx.
Whatever makes you happy, but I think you need
Honey,
help.
You are heartless. I love you.
I'm so sure.
We'll be right back.
back to Philly sometime. Do some East Coast swing. But unfortunately, I'm stuck here. Auditioning for all these movies and some daytime TV. I ain't proud. I'm a major talent.
Soul has to have integrity.
New Jack Swing.
103.9.
Hello?
Lisa?
Yeah?
I like Didier Saxon.
Come on, this is ridiculous.
Seem impossible to keep a secret around here. I would have thought the size of the room would keep the numbers down.
Hey, speak up. We can't hear you back here.
I appreciate your input, but please, fuck off.
What'd he say?
He said fuck off. Come on, let's get out of here.
Hey, what are you still doing here?
I live here.
Oh, okay. You can stay.
Great.
Hey, where's the coffee and donuts?
Okay, look, I'm gonna go shut off the city's power source. Wolves, look after these fools for me.
Okay, now, the important thing to remember with a plan like this is that nothing can go wrong.
Traditions and history.
I mean, I want him to be a big sports star so I don't have to work no more. He can afford all the drugs and hookers he wants. And he's only gone and started playing lacrosse. Ooh, look at me. I'm carrying my bag on a stick and wearing a skirt. Might as well teach my boy to hunt butterflies.
Okay, I guess you're right. Go on. It all depends how you look at things. Any race fans out there? Hey, football fans, soccer fans, go home! We don't want you here! Your game is terrible, and we don't win at it! Next caller.
Hi, Derek. My name's Cole, and I'm a big racing fan. I tell you that where I'm from, there's nothing more exciting than getting shit-faced and going deaf in 110 degrees and watching cars going in circles for several hours.
Hey, I think that's what it's all about. That and putting an obstacle to my car, buddy. Castrodon Team Racing?
Yeah, what in the name of my mother's cat is that all about? I mean, racing pain should be fun.
sponsored by things that are family friendly, like hard liquor or cigarettes. Not the reason my wife ran off with that cop.
What? Hey, screw your wife, pal. Probably a lot of guys did. This ain't Lonely Hearts. I mean, let's stop showering each other in golden sports drink and get this ball back in play. Hello, caller.
Derek, that caller talking about the biathlon is sick, I tell you, and unnatural. This town has never been the same since they had the Olympic carry years ago. Kids flinging javelins like ancient Greeks, people running with burning torches, throwing hammers. What kind of man wakes up in the morning and says, I'm going to go throw hammers for a living? Ooh, the long jump. Look at me. I can jump really high. Great. I have a gun. Want to fight?
It's distracting us from our primal urge to paint your face with war paint, whip yourself into a sweaty, psychotic frenzy, and then go annihilate and hospitalize complete strangers. Then you bang a bimbo on the sidelines. Bang, bang, bang. Look, I love high school football, and I love gymnastics. Hey, Jack from Idlewood in New Santos.
Yeah. How come you don't talk about the best sport of all, horse racing? I mean, tiny, angry people on horses? How can you go wrong?
Hey, I don't ride anything bigger than me, you know what I'm saying? I mean, that's why I never got into rodeo, man. I mean, first off, why would you ride a bull? Go find a big girl. They could use the attention, and that's all we have time for. Okay, hey, I'm Derek Thackeray. Till next time, play safe, people. Go, baby, go team!
You're listening to WCTR. Or maybe you aren't. Maybe you became so offended that the tight end zone has no female callers that you change stations. I know I would, and have. I'm not here anymore.
The news and all the other things that really matter to you. Like sensationalist bullshit.
Vinewood, the stars, fast sports cars, the hot nightclubs, success. It doesn't happen overnight. Or...
finally, some action around here. Must be seeing things. I thought that coffee tasted a bit odd.
Come on, fool. Run away. You just a bitch.
Any sign of him yet?
Not yet, but we've locked the quay entrance and the cops are on the way.
Let's settle.
Welcome to. Get away from.
Got a 1037 in southeast Sierra Nevada.
Shit, they must have took a wrong turn someplace.